I'm coming home, I'm coming home. Tell the world I'm coming home. Let the rain wash away all the pain of yesterday. I know my kingdom awaits, and they've forgiven my mistakes. I'm coming home, I'm coming home. Tell the world I'm coming.
I'm back where I belong. I never felt so strongly. I'm feeling like there's nothing I can't try. And if you with me, put your hands high.
You haven't lost a life before.
Hey. This one's and for you, me, put your hands high.
The dreams are filled, you're rocking with the best.
Hey.
I'll be on so.
I hear the tears of a clown. I hate that song. I always feel like they're talking to me when it comes on.
Come on.
Another day, another dawn. Another Keisha, nice to meet you, get the math, I'm drunk. What am I supposed to do when the club lights come on? It's easy to be Puff, but it's harder to be Sean. What if my twins ask me why I ain't married a mom? Damn, how do I respond? What if my son stares with a face like my own and says he wants to be like me when he's grown? Shit, but I ain't finished grown. Another night, the inevitable prolong. Another day, another dawn.
Come on.
Tell Keisha and Teresa I'll be better in the mold. Another lie that I carry on. I need to get back to the place I belong.
I'm coming home, I'm coming home.
I'm coming home.
Tell the world I'm coming home.
Yeah.
Let the rain wash away all the pain of yesterday.
Ain't no
I know my kingdom awaits, and they've forgiven my mistakes.
Thank you.
I'm coming home,
I'm coming home. Check this out. A house is not a home, I hate this song. Is a house really a home when your loved ones is gone? And niggas got the nerve to blame you for it. And you know you would've took the bullet if you saw it. But you felt it, and still feel it. And money can't make up for it, or conceal it. But you deal with it, and you keep ballin'. Swallow some liquor, playboy, and we keep ballin'. Baby, we've been living in sin, cause we've been really in love, but we've been living as friends. So you've been a guest in your own home. It's time to make your house your own. Pick up the phone.
I'm coming home, I'm coming home. Tell the world that I'm coming home. Let the rain wash away all the pain of yesterday.
Comes on and makes me feel strong. I thought I told you that we won't stop till we back cruising through Harlem. These old blocks is what made me, saved me, drove me crazy, drove me away, then embraced me, forgave me for all of my shortcomings. Welcome to my homecoming. Yeah, it's been a long time coming. A lot of fights, a lot of scars, a lot of bottles, a lot of cars, a lot of ups, a lot of downs. Made it back, lost my dog.
Miss you,
but here I stand, a better man.
Stop.
Thank you, Lord. Thank
you, Lord. I'm coming home. Tell the world that I'm coming home.
I'm coming home.
Let the rain wash away.
Feels so
all
good.
The pain of yesterday.
Feels so free.
I know my kingdom.
Ain't no place like home,
away,
baby.
And they're forgiven.
Ain't no place
my
like
mistakes.
Home.
I'm coming home.
I'm coming home.
Tell the world that I'm coming home.
Coming home.
Keep your head up.
Let's go!
Yeah! For those of you that wanna know what we're all about, it's like this, y'all.
This is 10% luck, 20% skill, 15% concentrated power of will, 5% pleasure, 50% pain, and 100% reason to remember the name.
He does
doesn't need his name up in lights. He just wants to be heard, whether it's the beat or the mic. He feels so unlike everybody else, alone, in spite of the fact that some people still think that they know. But no, he knows the code. It's not about the salary, it's all about reality and making some noise, making a story, making sure his click stays up. That means when he puts it down, Tox picking it up. Let's go.
Who the hell is he anyway? He never really talks much, never concerned with status, but still leaving him starstruck. Humble through opportunities given despite the fact that many misjudge him because he makes a living from writing raps. Put it together himself, got a picture connects. Never asking for someone's help, but to get some respect. He's only focused on what he wrote. His will is beyond reach, and now it all unfolds, the skill of an artist.
This is 20% skill, 80% beer. Be 100% clear, cause Ryu was ill. Who would've thought he'd be the one that set the West in flames? And I heard him wreck it with the crystal method, name of the game. Came back, dropped Megadeth, took him to church. I like Bleach, man. Ryu had the stupidest verses, dude, it's the truth. Now everybody giving them guest spots. His stocks through the roof, I heard him with that style.
This is 10% luck, 20% skill, 15% concentrated power of will, 5% pleasure, 50% pain, and 100% reason to remember the name.
They call him Ryu, he's sick and he's spitting fire. And Mike got him out the dryer, he's hot. Found him in Fort Minor with Ty, but a nihilist porcupine. He's a the type women wanna be within. Rappers hope he gets 8 years in the making, patiently waiting to blow. Now the record with Shinoda's taking over the globe. He's got a partner in crime, his is equally dope. You won't believe the kind of that comes out of this kid's throat. Top,
he's not your everyday on the block. He knows how to work with what he's got, making his way to the top. He often gets a comment on his name. People keep asking him, was it giving that birth, or does it stand for an acronym? No, he's living proof. Let him rock in the booth. He'll get you buzzing quicker than a shot of vodka with juice. Him and his crew are known around as one of the best. Dedicated to what they do and give 100%.
Forget Mike. Nobody really knows how or why he works so hard. It seems like he's never got time, because he writes every note, he writes every line. And I've seen him at work when that light goes on in his mind. It's like a design is written in his head every time, before he even touches a key or speaks in a rhyme. And those other fellas he runs with, the kids that he signed, ridiculous, without even trying. How do they do
this? Is 10% luck, 20% skill, 15% concentrated power of will, 5% pleasure, 50% pain, and 100% reason to remember the name. This is 10% luck, 20% skill, 15% concentrated power of will, 5% pleasure, 50% pain, and 100% reason to remember the name.
Fort Minor, M. Shinoda, Styles of Beyond, Ryu, Tak.
Yeah, I'm Stopping at all. I want this shit forever, man. Ever, man. Ever, man. Shutting shit down in the mall. And selling that girl, she the one for me. I ain't even planning the call. I want this shit forever, man. Ever, man. Ever, man.
Last name ever. First name greatest, like a sprained ankle, boy, I ain't nothing to play with. Started off local, but thanks to all the haters, I know G4 pilots on a first name basis. In your city, faded off the ground. Nino, she insists she got more class. We know, swimming in the money, come and find me. Nemo, if I was at the club, you know I balled. Chemo, dropped a mixtape, that shit sounded like an album. Who'd have thought a countrywide tour be the outcome? Labels want my name beside an X like Malcolm. Everybody got a deal, I did it without one. Yeah, nigga, I'm about my business. Killing all these rappers, you would swear I had a hit list. Everyone who doubted me is asking for forgiveness. If you ain't been a part of it, at least you got to witness. Bitches,
it may not mean nothing to y'all, but understand nothing was done to me. So I don't plan on stopping at all. I want this shit forever, man, ever, man, ever, man.
Nice car. Nice car.
I used to have hood dreams, big fame, big chains. I stuck my dick inside this life until that bitch came and went hard all fall like the ball teams, just so I could make it rain all spring. Y'all seen my story, my glory. I had raped the game young. You could call it statutory when a nigga blow up. They gon' build statues from me. Old money, Benjamin Button, why none? Super bad chicks giving me mixed love. And you would think I ran the world like Michelle's husband. You would think these niggas know me when they really doesn't. Like they was down with the old me. No, you fucking wasn't. You such a fucking loser. He ain't even go to class, Bueller. Trade the Grammy plaques just to have my granny back. Remember she had that bad hip like a fanny pack. Chasing the stardom, I'ma turn you